direction. The gifted architect is making a draft in beautiful design. The options and possibilities are endless when we connect and realign. Collections of books and documents arise and parade around my cluttered desk. Reworking the math and measurements until I'm convinced these plans are picturesque, like mountains in the Midwest. Like the roads around Fort Lauderdale, the structures begin to take their shape before I design the public monorail. The turnpike and high-speed motorway connect and enclose the quaint suburban.